The boss is on a vacay. When he gets back, you're gonna ask him for that pay raise. He won't accept, but you will, and he will remain paid. You're just another wage slave. Yeah. You are the modern day slave. You have become complacent. You've lost control of the situations you've been placed in. It's like a hole inside your pocket, lacking payments. So bills keep on racing, telling you to pay this or to send someone to take it. It's pretty fucked up, but that's how it works. Jobs don't pay enough to live, and damn it, it's getting worse. Single mother, couple kids, simply cannot make it work. We will stay struggling until the day that we learn. Don't rely on anybody else, do your shit yourself. Don't reply to everybody else, ignore them, it helps. Keep on grinding, don't mind what they try to tell to themselves. They are tied to a time that has died, that's not parallel to the world that we now live in. A world that fools you with politics and religion. Turn on the news and there's lies on my television. A mission to keep us distant, cause pigment, how fucking sickening. I envision where life can live respected, no knives up in the kids. Is the life I do envision is different from what I live in. But I pay my price and I give thanks for this life. Thank you for my tribe and all my highest days and my nights, yeah. Thank you for my eyes that bless me with sight. Life is sweet as pie and I give thanks for my slice. I give thanks for the lows as well as thanks for the highs. There's one thing I control and that's perspective of life, yeah. We've been trained with illusions of the optical misery. It is optional, never stop for impossible. Cause really, that shit doesn't exist. I swear legit, it's just a myth they teach us as little kids.